I'm Jason Swanson, Director of Operations at Business Publications. I'm here today with Janette Larkin, the publisher of Business Publications. The reason for our meeting today is we've been working for quite some time now to put together a brand new initiative called the Business Record Insiders Club. And Janette, I was hoping you could take a couple of moments to explain for our audience exactly what the Insiders Club is.
Well, Jason, as you know, we are so excited about this because we have been working on it for so long. But the Business Record Insiders Club is really just an opportunity to transform our subscribers into a much bigger relationship with the business record. So it goes beyond a subscription. This truly becomes a membership model where if you are a member of the Insiders Club, you receive not only all of the communication that you're currently receiving, whether that's the digital print edition or the electronic editions, but in addition to that, you're going to have insightful information, occasional emails coming only to Insiders Club members. You're going to get a 15% discount to come to any of our events and be able to engage with the business community face to face. You're going to be able to have access to and insight from our reporters that are working on those stories when they're not quite ready, but you'll know the story behind the story. All the way down to what a great opportunity to be able to have an email address for all of those on the move with one simple click that you can send a congratulatory note to someone that you see that's in a new position. So for all of those opportunities and at the same price that we've been able to offer a subscription, you're automatically enrolled as a member in the Insiders Club.
Well, that sounds great, but why a membership model? Why not a paywall?
It's something that we really struggled with for a long time, and as you know, our industry had all been moving to the paywall model, and we held back and we hesitated. And the reason that we hesitated is that we see it's so important, the role that we play in the community, to be able to serve the general business community. But when we came up with this model where we will continue to play that role, so the Business Record Daily, the Commercial Real Estate Weekly, Lift Iowa, all of those news products will remain free and open to everybody. You'll be able to go to our website and access any of that information. And all the Insiders Club does is allow us to do something more. So we're not taking something away, but rather we're adding this tiered model for this premium content to be able to serve those individuals that are the most highly engaged with our business community in an even better and improved manner. It's truly what we consider the best of both worlds.
So Connie, tell me how a members club compares to the experience you've had with other businesses.
Well, it's very much like the airline clubs. It's an opportunity to give our most loyal customers even more than we regularly do.
But how does that fit with the culture of the business record?
Well, as you know, Jason, the business record has more than a 30-year history of giving back to the business community. And this allows us to give even more to the top business leaders that we have always served.